Hello friends, this is Anshla and today this is homemade pizza. 2 cup of maida, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon of oil. Mix it well. Add water, mix it well. Little bit more maida, this is little sticky, that's why add more maida. Now you can see this is fine. Leave it maximum 1/2 hour. Okay. This is the ingredients: tomato ketchup, oregano, okay, red chili, onion, tomato, and lot of cheese. Let's start it. You can see after 1/2 hour the dough is ready. Now roll it, mix it well, divide into 2 parts or 3. It in the tawa. Now mix herbs, oregano, red chili flakes, mix it well. Put it in this. The sauce, mix it, spread all over. Then onion, put it. Tomato, salt, oregano, then cheese. Cube cheese. Like this. Grated cube cheese, then cover it 2 minutes. Cover it. This is tawa pizza, so you can also make pizza on the oven. You can see the cheese melt more 1 minute. 1 more minute. Now you can see the base is also ready. It's get brown and the bubbles also there. So now I serve it. My son like with ketchup, so I keep it there. So this is pizza and us.